Israel is, by many measures, the country relative to its population that's done the most to contribute to the technology revolution.
Now, when you look at the NASDAQ, companies are listed from around the world. There's one country, though, that truly stands out, and that is Israel.
Expect.